Monster Hunter World. Day 2, Part 2. Are we ready for this? I'm ready for this. Let's see if anyone joins our little world. I doubt it very much. I don't know if we'll do the mission or if we just go adventuring. I don't know. We just have a look around the map. Just gather some resources. New research available. Canteen. Gathering hub. No, I don't care about that. Item box. Provision stockpile. Resource center. Then you have new resource. You lied. What if we just go here and have a bit of fun? Just relax. Get some more iron, get some more steel. Actually, I have iron and steel in my box. Where's the item box? Item boxes up a flight of stairs. Okay, we'll just walk up there, for fuck's sake. What are we, lazy? Now, where's the steel that I picked up? The iron ore and all that kind of stuff. Gunpowder, what's that? I don't know. You receive for attending Winter Starfleet. Enjoy the festival with a bang. What happened to all the steel and the iron I collected? I don't know. How you doing? I don't even know that one. Needed. Okay. Well, we don't have much to do, do we? Oh, I gotta spend my vouchers. They only hold 5, I think. What we got? Comfort. Comfort sound good. It's the same thing. No, we want to do the mission. What am I not doing right? Loading, loading, loading. I don't think we're going to get party members. I don't think there's anyone joining us. Yeah, they can catch up. They can catch up. No big deal. the same bloody camp I always get. Something once you can get tough. If you need a little help, you can call other humans. They can join your quest and lend a hand. Open the menu, head to quest menu, and select SS. Your player will show up on other players' quest boards. So each player is another online sessions too. Join the quest and find an SS player is the only way to play multiplayer. Okay, got it. Until we take care of the Pookie Pookie. Let's do this. Sign of him. We'll make our way up to the other camp, I guess. No, I don't want to travel. I want to mark it. There you go. Yeah, get some. Come and get some of this. Oh shit. Oh, okay. There's one way of doing it, I guess. Thank you. Hey, hey, hey!
Hey, partner!
Let's not see if... Okay. Well, we haven't found him yet. If I was a Pookie Pookie, where would I be? Who knows? I am here. There's nothing popping out of me saying I gotta be here. Not a bloody thing. We can make our way up there. Aha. Footprints. Old feathers. Is that him? That's him, isn't it? That's him. There he is.
When you're poisoned, your health will gradually drop. Use an antidote as soon as possible.
He flies now? You son of a bitch. Shit.
Don't try to engage a monster when your health is low. It's smarter to focus on healing.
Yeah, my health is good. I'm good. Let me talk a little. Oh no, I'm not so good. Oh, that's because I was poisoned. Man, that is so pretty. Particle effects. So nice. I'm loving this rain as well. Really nice. I'm relaxing. think I hear him. Oh, I hear him. Come on, come up here, gang. See what happens. Oh, he had him. He fucking had him. Come on, big boy, let's go. Oof. Yeah, big damage. Come on. Yeah, you better fly away. Whew. Up. Oh, he's on full on attack mode, isn't he? Hey! Hey! Come on, big boy. How did he miss that? Oh! Come on, let me catch him. I want a pet pig. Oh, we killed them. That's not what I wanted to do. I guess he was too big for the net. Gotta go before this guy heals himself up again. Looks like he's heading back to his nest. There he is. There he is. Holy hell, who's that guy? Is that the boyfriend? Is that the male? Who is that guy? Oh. Come on, Tiger Boy, we got this. Whoa, we don't got this. Oh man. We got hammered. Call for help. Let's see if anyone is still playing this early level. Oh no, don't tell me we have to go find them again. Hey!
You can use Scatternut as slinger ammo. It's good for staggering monsters.
Oh, hello, boys. Get underneath! Get underneath, man!
Get
Come on! There we go. Oh! Nice bit of meat on the plate.
Remember to exchange guild cards with your peers.
Oh, go away from me. Herbal medicine. Potion. Can't fill it, no? Nice!
You did it! Now the commander can send someone out to see if that slag will lead us to Zora Matters.
Noise. Take it all. Noise. Nice. Excellent. I think them two, the boy and the girl that helped me, so Justice answered the call. Much appreciated.
You've done well.
Pookie's down. I knew I put the task in the right hands. Just to catch you up, we're now hot on the trail of Magadros.
Listen up.
There's more to figure out. I need the fifth to protect our scholars while they investigate. I'm putting you in charge of Whispered Waste. Press will begin once you convened on site.
Right,
aye, Captain.
Begin the Elder Dragon investigation. Make sure you know what you need to do.
So now we need to protect the scholars. Let's regroup at the Wildspire Waste.
That's easy for you to say. Crafting list. Cluster bomb. Sticky ammo too. We're flying now, man. We are flying. Mega potion. That's build 32 of them. Are we paying for this? Piercing ammo. Normal ammo too, 300. We need a new pants. I'm not a fan of that pants at all. I don't know, is that too heavy? Can we make that or what? I don't know. I don't see much difference. It's gone to 169. That reload assist is nice. Pants are horrible. And upgrade that. Yeah, okay. Right, does anyone want to talk to me here? Not really. Hey there, you. Kill the king of Crease. Who's that? Who is that? Where the sun meets the moon. I don't even know where that map is. Oh, the arena. I haven't tried the arena yet. Feed me. Looks exactly the same as what I had last time. It does look nice though, it's making me hungry. Different map, are we? Okay. I like it. I like the desert. Okay. Gonna cut to that in a helmet. Where now? With the who now?
The environment here is completely different from the ancient forest.
Yes. Which
oh no, I didn't want to travel. That's one way of doing it, I guess. Where did that old guy go?
Hey, look! A waterfall!
The water filters down through the sand and collects in the lower areas, thus creating a mire.
Oh, great. We get to go uphill now.
How can you be in two places at once? My god, the space-time continuum, it's going to explode in on itself. I don't know where you want me to go. Is it up here?
wildlife here are quite resilient creatures. They have adapted excellently to the dry climate.
Even the plants have learned to survive. The fruit scattered throughout the area has a hard shell that helps retain moisture.
Yeah, I guess one out of five isn't bad.
Oh, dear me, we made it. Can we have a break now?
Look, the wild spire. That's where we'll find what we came for.
But we still have a ways to go.
Well, on we go. Actually, downhill might be worse. This is so heavy.
Did you hear that?
Everyone, be careful. Mind checking it out for us there, partner?
Yeah, no problemo. I'll go first, will I? Hey, will you stop? Put away your fucking gun, man.
Sample?
What? A sample of what? Sample of the poop in my pants?
I was aware that Zora Magdaros was an enormous beast, but I am in shock over how gargantuan it really is!
Yes. It certainly seems to exceed the measurements in all the guild's writings.
I wonder, how many years does it take for a beast like this to grow to such an enormous size?
Will you put it away?
Finally, I thought we'd never get here.
Look at it.
You think we would have invented the piston engine by now.
What a magnificent specimen!
We're almost there. Keep it up.
The evidence is within sight. You've done a fine job, Hunter.
Let's see what kind of present Zora Magdaros has left for us.
And?
Let's see what kind of present Zora Magdaros has left for us.
These poor bastards at the front. Ha ha! That's not where I first seen that. That's nowhere near where I've seen it first.
Me first. Eureka!
Uh-oh. Oh, Jesus Christ. Noise. Oh, Jesus. Come on, you bastard! Yeah, you didn't like that, did ya? Tiger, you crazy bastard! Hey! nice. Good cattle. Alright, we gotta keep buying them. Is that him? Jesus, he went fast! There he is, the big shit. Come on, reload! Come on, you big shit! Yeah, get some! Spread ammo? No, I need penetration. Where's the penetration? Oh, it's all gone, is it? Shit. Shit. Shit, kitty cat. Shit. Come on! That's not doing anything, is it? Ooh, that was a good one. Yep. Come on, get your gun out. The cover ammo, no, we don't want, no, just normal ammo. Oh, that hurt him. That hurt him. Are you kidding me? Oh, he didn't like that. He didn't like that one bit. Whoa! Come on, you big bastard! Will you get out? Yeah. Big boy down.
Okay, I'll be waiting over by the slag.
Where'd he go? That all we got out of him? Nice. Good tiger. Kick the ass, bud. High five. Let's cool off in the swamp.
Oh, hey. Glad you're back. Oh, don't worry. I found a safe place for the scholars to hide. I guess I'll go round them up. Wait for us back at camp.
Lancer, huh? You there.
Are you part of the Fifth Fleet? Then that means the Elder Crossing is upon us again. The years fly by faster than I can count them. I too am a hunter of the First Fleet. Might I trouble you to share your tale with me? Let's find a suitable place.
The plot thickens.
So, my old friends are well. Praise be. It sounds like the good scholars are as incorrigible as ever. Might I ask, are you tracking the monster that dropped that massive slag? I as well. It seems so easy. Follow the trail, find the truth. Well, it has been a pleasure. Nearby, you will find my camp. I trust it will be of some avail to you and the others. Please pass a message on.
I like his cloak.
That I am safe. But a force compels me on, and I intend to see where it takes me.
I really like his cloak.
If you too feel so compelled, then we will cross paths again at the end of.
Was that who I think it was?
Does she have to wear them bloody clothes in the middle of a desert? I mean, come on. What did we get? We got loads of good stuff. Flying through all these missions, aren't we? We're not doing too bad. Not too bad at all.
Good to see you.
Fine work out there. Thanks to you, our people are safe and we know more about the target than ever. Since you left, we've been charting all the evidence we've collected across the continent. The others think they might be able to pinpoint Zorro's location soon. Until then, seems like the scholar has gotten separate from his escort. I need the fifth to go find him and guarantee his safety. The scholar was separated from his escort while collecting evidence in Wildspire Waste. Okay, we can do that.
Head to the Wildspire Waste immediately.
Affirmative, sir. Mm-hmm. The man you saw used to be with the First Fleet. He is commissioned only. Robin Hunter. Truth is, he's a sensor to our missionary, but some time ago, we lost track of the fellow. One moment he said he discovered the secret of his continent, the next he's gone. Mm-hmm. I tried to go with him, but he wouldn't have it. You're the first I've seen him since. Part of me is furious with him for leaving, but honestly now I'm just glad to hear he's okay. If he said not to worry, then I won't worry. He'll return to us when he's good and ready.
Thank you.
Thanks for the heartening news. I mean it. Okay, Cap. You're welcome, sir. Someone wants to talk to me over here.
Good to see you.
Fifth Fleet, just who I was looking for. I'm presently at the Research Commission server in Capture Squad. I'm studying the behavior. We're hoping to capture alive, custom the spell files to unique characteristics, and then release it. That will allow us to track the monster, uncover the mode of life, and there's nothing in the world that desires more right now. Hence my decision to cast help from the fifth. I would like you to perform a capture for us. Press is such. Snatch the snatcher. Any assistance you could give would be much appreciated. Yeah, no problem. I'll see if I can do that. We'll see if we can do that for you, sir. I'm telling you, that trank bomb, hand grenades used to capture monsters and snared in traps, can be slammed against the ground. Piercing arrow, I'm piercing that deals. That was so good. was so good. How are we doing for antidotes? We have plenty of antidotes. Like gunpowder. Tank ammo. Bow gun use. Capture monsters, ensnared in traps. I need armor, piercing ammo. I only carry 60 at a time. That kind of sucks.
How's your gear holding up?
I don't know. You tell me, boss. Unstaborn. I don't know what the other materials are. Red crystal. 56. What's this one? 69 barbershell. We don't have enough for that. What does that mean? I don't know. Heavy ball gun. Iron assault bone shooter. Defender. Do we have a defender?
All right.
Chain Blists. Fender Light. Oh, that's just too much. That's just too much. Right. Mission time, I guess.
We have an emergency.
Do we? We do. Ah, but I think we're going to leave it until tomorrow, boys and girls. I know it was a short 1 hour and 38 minutes of a stream. But the holiday is over. Back to work tomorrow. So I might not be streaming tomorrow because it's a late night at work. So if I do stream, it'll probably be very early. And if I don't stream, well, then I won't be streaming until about maybe Saturday. Because work is back on the agenda. Alright, you have been watching Monster Hunter World. Thank you so much for tuning in. Whew, it is hot. Sweat is pumping out of me. I'm really enjoying this game. I'm getting into it. I'm getting to know the menus. I'm flying through it. We're killing things. Life is good. To be continued. Peace, adios, and have a good one.